Okay, so I'm multitasking. I am listening to the radio, or not, I'm listening to my music, I'm working out with Nancy, and I am making art. This, you know, was on the side of the road, so of course I'm gonna turn it into what it was destined to become. Which hopefully you all can see this same thing. I can see it, like, right when you look at this thing, you see what I see, right? Do you see what I see? Do you? Okay. Anyway, I've got to tape it to help the people who aren't as visionary. Okay, Nancy hasn't started actually working out yet. But when she does, I'm going to try to do... Oh, man, I was supposed to get my EMS on. Oh, well, I'll have to skip that. But anyway, I gotta do this and I'll work out. Like, okay, she isn't even doing it yet. I'm not gonna waste my energy when she's not even working out. So now we'll just keep decorating. Oh, I had to tape this part on because I have to break the, let's see. I have to break the excess stuff. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I should wait. Like, no, it's okay if my duct tape isn't perfect. You know, it's just duct tape on a piece of, like, a hubcap thing that I found on the road. Okay, now I have to break this thing off. I could just cut it with my Dremel, but then I was like, oh, man, I could just break that off because it's just plastic. Perfect. Okay, so now, for those of you who didn't see it before, do you see it now? Dun, dun, dun. Okay, maybe not. You will. You'll see it. Got you stuff on my body, on my body. Look at that. Oh, I think I paused it. No wonder Nancy isn't working out. Hold on. I was like, why is she sitting there? Because I paused the video. Okay, now I'm going to work out with you and do art and listen to music and make a video. And I was thinking about eating too, but I should wait. She's gonna start working out now, so I gotta work out and do all this stuff. I'll have to warm up. And then later, I might be regretting it. Okay, I'm trying to remember what I'm doing. I'm missing it, like. Oh, that's so hard! I don't know why I'm so lazy, but also this, okay, wait a second, which way, what was I doing? I think it's this way. Yeah, okay, that'll be, I can't remember which part was supposed to go up, I don't know, maybe it was like, no, it has to be that one, okay. Sorry, I have to make sure I'm getting the picture right. She's just tossing her legs. I don't want it right now. So I have stuff on my lips. Okay, I think I'm totally screwing this up. Like, why does... remember getting my shoe and, hey, babe, I think that's the right thing. That'll work. I'll just make it all nice and even. Sorry, I get a little bit, anal when it comes to art. I don't know why. Oh, hold on. I have to move my backrest back. This chair is so weird, because, like, it's not weird. It just takes some getting used to. Like, I have to toggle this switch 3 times, and then it gets to that, and then I have to move the joystick, and then you can do this. I have the seat function button. Sorry, Nancy. I'm trying. I should take this thing with me so that you guys can think about what it is. What is it? What is she doing with the weird thing? Okay, how are we going with this? Is this the pelvis just shaped like a bowl, Nancy? Oh, wait, no. Okay. Oh, this is good. I can try. Watch that. See, I'm learning it. I'm learning the thing. Like break dancing where you can go. You can move. There. That's what I'll do instead of leaning. But that's not really working my abs. And Nancy wants me to lean so I work my abs. Maybe I can lean in. Oh man, I don't think I'm strong enough to do that. Okay. Anyway, I gotta keep working on it. What are you doing, Nancy? Don't you wanna give us a... Oh, you're Justin. He wants us to bring sexy back. We might have to. Shackles on this way. What is he doing for Santa Shackles? I'm gonna get the duct tape in my hair on that. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, Nancy. I'm sorry I haven't been working out with you. It's my fault. It's my fault that I'm so weak and I can't do this. Especially not. Okay, wait. Use the rhythm to move my pelvis. Whoa, I should move buckle. Whoa. Oh, that's so hard. Get that. Okay, maybe I can't do that duct taping while I'm doing it. So I can't hold it. Oh. Uh-oh. Keep remembering that, and of course when I fall out of my chair, then I'll regret it. I'll be like, oh yeah, I was supposed to get puzzles before I fall out. Okay. Sorry, I know I'm supposed to be keeping my shoulders, like my back. I'm supposed to use my abs. Work, abs, work. Okay. Alternate. I can't twerk right now. I'm sorry. It's because I'm so weak. Oh, man, I don't think I could twerk. No matter what. Okay, what's she doing now? She's just doing that thing. Oops. That would be good. Oh, I gotta reach in the back. Okay. I know, don't. Shh. Oh, tell Nancy. I was cheating, Nancy. Okay, I confess. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm holding on to my leg. I can't beat it. Plus, the music died, so now I have to write. This is what I do when I'm dancing. Now I'm gonna sign up.
Okay.
Yay, now we're doing the Pelvin Says Evolving. So I don't know what we were doing earlier. Okay. This will be good to sound for. Oh, come on. Come on, Ab! Engage! Engage! I should have my EMS on when I don't. Like some people call it an E-stim, a tin unit. It's the electrical stimulator for your ass. Okay, sideways. Sideways! Your pelvis is shaped like a bowl. You gotta splash more water on the... What side would that be? You would splash the water on... If I'm moving over to my, my left butt cheek. Stop! Stop! Okay, she's doing so good. Good job, Nancy. You got this down. Man, you're good. You have done it a few more times. The tin unit, the electrical stimulator thing that I just used one. I should be using it more because it works, but what is up with my abs? It's like they don't want to. Okay. Now she's gonna turn sideways. What are we doing now? Oh! Yeah. Wait, slouch sitting. Sitting tall with pelvis. Okay, sitting tall with pelvis flexed. Oh, is it like that? Mm-hmm. Like that. Oh, there she's gonna go. Oh, okay. Unbuckle. It's safe. Whoa! I'm gonna die. I mean, not really. It's okay, Nancy. Don't worry, Nancy, I'm not really gonna die. Come on! I'm supposed to go through my pelvis. That person. I'm gonna do it. And I can't raise my arms up as much as she did. I need to practice. Oh, it's fast punches. Okay. Alright. Let me skip this song. Sorry. Yeah, right. Thank you. that with slight rotation. Okay. I can really put them on my face. I'm glad that most people don't watch my whole videos, because, you know, like, I'm so weird, anyway, I should make some kind of secret thing, that's what I was thinking, some kind of secret thing for the couple of people who do watch my videos, like, we should do something secret at the end of the video. So, like, I don't know, like, give you some kind of tip. Don't think about it. Abdominal pulling. Okay, I gotta start trying to get in. 1, 2, 3 times. I was just going down. Just too close to love you.
Ocean's Treasure. Do a video for you and soon, but probably that's usually what comes next when you find out. Okay, but in the meantime, I'm going to. I don't know, I don't want to, like, I wish there was a way. Oh, I can pause it. Okay, I'm gonna pause it.
Alright, what about now? Do you see what it's going to be? Let me do the finishing touch. And the final product is... I don't know, I might add a mouth and some stripes to his shirt or something. And then I'm just gonna go duct tape it up somewhere around more. Bye! Oh yeah, no. Bye.